So you might have heard about Microsoft Business Applications, but what are they? In this video, I'll go through the concepts behind some of the most popular ones, like Dynamics 365, Power BI, or Power Apps, covering the latest Microsoft update from 2023. And I'm going to give you an overview of the different categories of business applications and where they fit into the Microsoft ecosystem. We will explain what they are used for and how they can benefit your organization. So Microsoft Business Applications are a set of business management applications that help organizations be more efficient, streamline processes, and make better decisions using data. The two main categories of business applications are Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform. So let's start with Dynamics 365. Dynamics 365 are a set of business applications that have pre-built capabilities to cover specific processes and scenarios. Some of those include marketing, field service, finance, and many more. I have actually added a link to the Microsoft website where you can see the full list of business applications. So if we take the sales application, for instance, the app allows organizations to manage their sales pipeline from lead to opportunity into quote and order, and help sales teams track all their customer interactions in one central place. Similarly, the customer service app allows organizations to manage their customer service process by helping teams act on customer inquiries, create and manage cases, then research and build knowledge articles to effectively resolve those issues while tracking all customer interactions in one central location. Now, most organizations will want to make changes to those apps, like adding new tables, you know, changing the layout of the forms, or adding or modifying fields, or creating reports or automations. And this is where we use the capabilities offered by the Power Platform to customize most of those applications. So the Power Platform is a low-code platform for building custom applications, or as stated before, extending some of the Dynamics 365 apps with additional capabilities. As of February 2023, the Power Platform is made up of 5 key components. Again, depending on when you're watching this video, the number of components might be different. So make sure to check the official documentation about the Power Platform that I've added in the description of this video. So the first one that we're going to cover is Power Apps. So Power Apps lets you create custom business applications without writing code. It provides an easy-to-use interface to create or modify fields, forms, layouts, lists, and many more. Power Automate lets you create automated processes and workflows. These workflows can be triggered by events, such as creating or saving a record, and can include a wide range of actions, such as sending emails, creating records, updating data, and many more. Power BI is a business intelligence and data visualization tool that provides real-time insights into organizations' data. It provides a range of features for analyzing and visualizing data, including interactive dashboards and data exploration. Power BI integrates natively with other Dynamics 365 apps and provide a complete solution for data analysis and visualization. Power Virtual Agent is a chatbot creation tool that enables organizations to build conversational chatbots without writing code using a visual interface. Organizations can create chatbots to handle customer inquiries, help your employees during the onboarding process, or provide IT support to internal users by answering technical questions. And finally, Power Pages let you create, host, and administer external-facing business websites. Same as with Power Apps, you can design and configure your website pages, forms, and lists using a rich designer. Now, each of those applications are supported by a set of cross-cutting features. Data connectors enable different applications to communicate with each other and exchange data. Connectors are like a bridge where information and commands travel between different applications. AI Builder is a low-code artificial intelligence solution that allows users to select from a range of pre-built AI models or create their own using custom data. Dataverse securely store and manage data that's used by business applications. Dataverse include a base set of standard tables that cover typical scenarios, but you can also create custom tables specific to your organization. Dataverse provides a centralized data platform that enables users to store, manage, and share data across all Dynamics 365 applications. And with Power Apps, you can build bridge applications to use that data. PowerFX is a functional programming language that is similar to Excel formulas. PowerFX is used across the Power platform, including Power Apps, Power Automate, and Power Virtual Agents. Manage environments. So environments are containers to store your apps, your data, and your configuration. So manage environments give more controls to admins by allowing them to set limits for sharing apps, getting more insights about the apps and the environments, and create some data policies. So complementing Microsoft Business Applications, we have Microsoft 365, which is a suite of productivity tools that includes popular applications such as Outlook, Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, as well as collaboration tools such as SharePoint or Teams. So most Microsoft Business Applications are tightly integrated with some of those Microsoft 365 applications. So for example, users can synchronize emails, appointment, tasks, and contacts between Outlook and their Microsoft Dynamics 365 apps. Excel is used to enable users to export and manipulate data stored within those Dynamics 365 or Power Platform apps. And SharePoint is used to enable users to store and manage documents and content related to Dynamics 365 or Power Apps records. Finally, Microsoft Azure, which is a cloud computing platform where organizations can build, deploy, and manage applications and services. Most Microsoft business applications leverage Microsoft Azure in several ways. Cloud infrastructure. So Microsoft Azure provides the underlying cloud infrastructure for many of the Microsoft business applications. This means that these applications can take advantage of Azure's scalable, secure, and globally available infrastructure to provide a seamless experience for users over the internet. Custom development. Azure provides a range of development services such as Azure App Services and Azure Functions, which can be used to build custom applications that integrate with Dynamics 365 or the Power Platform. Data analysis. Azure provides a range of data analytics and machine learning services such as Azure Synapse Analytics and Azure Machine Learning, which can be used to analyze data from business applications. Integration. Azure provides a wide range of integration and customization options. You can use Logic Apps and Service Bus to connect Microsoft business applications to other systems or services. Identity, security, and compliance. So Azure provides a comprehensive set of security and compliance features that are built into the platform and used by Microsoft business applications. Microsoft business applications leverage, for example, Azure Active Directory to enable single sign-on or multi-factor authentication to users. And remember, Microsoft Azure covers way more services than the one I have just listed here. I have actually added the link to additional documentation and resources to understand what is Microsoft Azure in the description of this video. Voila, I hope that you liked this video. And if that's the case, please give me a thumbs up, because it really helps me understand if I should do more videos like this one. And feel free to subscribe to my channel, so that you can get notified when I publish new content. I hope to see you in the next one.